The series we're doing is called Prepare Him Room, and it's based off of Luke's gospel where Jesus is born. They lay him in a manger, and if you'll recall the famous statement, because there was no room in the inn. And of course, that's become a metaphor for many people's lives. We just are so busy, the commercialization of Christmas, we don't leave any room for the Messiah, the Lord Jesus Christ. Sunday is Christmas Eve this year, the 24th, and our times are not going to be in the morning. They're going to be Christmas Eve services, three services at 2 p.m., 3:30 p.m., and 5 p.m. on December 24th. We would love to have you join us. If you haven't been in church for a long period of time, this is a great time to come back and join us here at Saylorville Church.